support gay people, and I think I wouldn't react like in a much way. I'll just support them in whatever way I could, because there's not much of a difference. You have to be happy either way.
I feel like everybody has a right to be happy, and if they're gay or lesbian, like, I think we should support them.
I feel comfortable around gay people.
Why?
They're gonna hit on the street.
Why?
Because it's just like anybody else, except that they have a different preference than we do.
Anybody, but what's the call? If they try to do wrong, like the girls, they try to make a move, then that's when they have to go. That's when they have to go.
Hell no! Fuck them gay niggas!
Yeah, I mean, like, why shouldn't I? There's just regular people like you and me. It's just like the same sex. Does not matter. They're still human. It's not like they're from outer space or anything.
Do you like gay people?
Yeah, they're awesome.
Lesbians. I like lesbians. They're good people.
I don't think it should be done.
I think it's normal. It's like a normal couple.
I think gay guys making out is like very like, gross.
Yeah, it's gross. I think it's better for girls.
It is better on girls than guys.
They cool.
Yeah, they are. Ladies are super hot. Especially when they're making out with each other.
What about gay guys making out?
That's not bad. That's gay.
But the guys, they're cool as long as they keep their hands to themselves, you know?
Don't touch me.
I don't care. You like watching lesbians making out? What about gay guys? You said you don't care.
I don't think anything's wrong with it. It's just like seeing any normal people kissing to me.
I guess kissing is alright, but I mean not like overly kissing, but like if he's walking or she's walking you to class, at least a peck or something or whatever.
It wouldn't affect our relationship, I'd still be his friend, but there'd be some different boundaries.
A choice, because there have been studies towards finding out whether or not homosexuality is genetic, but all the tests have proved inconclusive. As well as people do not really find out if they are gay or not until probably 20 or 30 years after they are born.
I mean, somebody just doesn't wake up when they're like 2 months old and be like, okay, I'm gonna be gay or I'm gonna be a lesbian. It happens over time.
I think you just become gay or something. It's not really like you're born of it. I think it's like literally in you.
I think it's a choice because you never know if it's gonna be comfortable being a girl or a guy.
I think it's a mixture of both. Like if more people in your family are gay, maybe you're more pushed to it, but you accept it by choice.
You have to like once you're grown, you decide, oh, I like this and I like
this. It mainly depends on what one believes in and wants to be.
Is it can't be genetic. I mean, is your father gay? You know?
It's a choice.
No, it's genetic. It's genetic.
It's a choice.
It could be all of them. It's genetic.
Not a lot of people are born with it. Like, they choose after their life.
We need to wait.
They're genetically gay.
Experiences with their sexuality or whatever. So I guess it's both. It just depends on the person.
I think there's no such thing as bisexual. Like, it's either you like a girl or it's either you like a guy. You can't be both.
popular.
I think they're just finding the attention to get a drink or something.
When they try, when they say they're bisexual in high school, then I think that's just to get people's attention.
It's only human nature to be curious, and maybe they're straight about being straight, but also are curious about liking something else. Like, they're really not sure what they like, so maybe they like it.
Probably they want acceptance from the gay people, but it doesn't work, because then they just be like, oh, why are you fake like that?
It was cool.
Nowadays, lots of girls, the people who go to parties and stuff, they all claim to be bisexual, but really they just want attention.
But yeah, most of them just want attention, so they're not really bi.
People are confused about what they like and what they don't like, so they just make it so
Some girls in some cases just do it for the attention, because now girls think that being bisexual and kissing other girls is cool.
I think that just because they think a girl is hot, they think they're bi.
It's their own choice. They decide whatever they want to do and become. They want to go to the other, become a female or a male. It's their decision.
Other people are unethical because God made them do it.
God came, you came in God's image as either a male or a woman or a female, and I think you should just stay like that.
Yeah, because you'd be messing up in the image that God gave you by switching genders. It's nasty, it's not normal, and it's a risky procedure.
It's just weird.
I think that's wrong because you're cutting off your penis for God's sake.
I get it. It is wrong. Because say your dad's all happy because you're the only guy. Later on, you know that you all grown up. They want to shave your dick, chop off your dick, and get a vagina. That's just wrong. You're still going to be gay no matter what, trying to change.
Yeah, right. Transgender is unethical because you were just chosen to be a boy or girl. You should have changed that. You should just be mature.